Background. In ready mode, when owner try to move the transmission shift lever to D or R, the RAV4EV goes into save mode. The lever is thrown back to the in position with an unpleasant message, check EV system. And with code DTCP312F in Toyota system. During inspections, it was discovered that coolant had entered the motor. This video shows the result of motor stator repair.
Вот шум вымыта с масочкой, и вот он как шумит.